this break, and I did try again last week. The days I tried is same as 2 weeks ago. I tried 4 days. It started from October 28th. And 29, 30, 31st for 4 days. And this time I lost 2 kilograms, which is 4.41 pounds that I lost. So I decided not to give big hope to lose, oh, maybe 6 or 7 pounds. That's what I wanted at least. But I did run. It's very hard to do. So I'm gonna take it easy. I don't know when I'm gonna try next time, but I'm happy about this number for now. That's what I have to think. I think, otherwise I'm gonna get upset. And last weekend after fasting, I had to go to my friend's birthday party. So I ate a lot of chocolate and salmon, chicken, sausage. It was for hot dog. And I'm on a low carb diet, so I don't eat bread. I ate just one sausage, then it's kind of salty, so I made one more and I ate two. Then next day, I had an appointment going out to a restaurant called Shinsengumi. They have a weekend buffet. I went there with my Japanese friend to eat shabu shabu, yakitori. I think those are main at the place for weekend buffet. They also have some sushi, takoyaki, fried, dessert, all different kind of stuff. And I should not eat any rice and fried, but I ate some this time. And I ate 6 takoyaki, octopus pancake. Those are really tasty and it's very hard to find around here. So that's why I ate 6 of them. And I mainly ate lamb meat for shabu shabu, because I heard it has some good stuff in it for diet. They also have a prime or something, beef and pork. I just did stick with lamb meat. I tried not eat too much last few days because I know I ate too much for the weekend last week. I did gain a little bit, but I'm still keeping from what I lost from last time fasting. So I think I'm doing good. And I already made video why I started my diet. So you can check if you haven't checked it yet. Okay, thank you for watching.